I like this idea that immortal stories are utopian, placeless, uncanny, traveling through time, looking for an artist to haunt and who will give them new life.